What's going on, guys? Just wanted to release a quick update of why I haven't released many videos in the past few weeks. So I'm currently in the process of hiring a new video editor to hopefully make way better content for you guys. And I want to make sure to be really thorough in that. So it's taken me a little bit of time because I want someone who's going to do a great job right off the get-go. That's almost sorted out, and I should have that figured out by the end of the week. So next week you should expect to see a few more videos, and then the week after that I'll be totally back on track. Now, that being said, I've got two more updates for you right now. First, I'm releasing another video tomorrow at 7 a.m. Eastern Time, and that's Toronto time for anyone who's interested. That's going to be a new type of video that I haven't released before, but I think it's something you'll enjoy, and I hope you like it, so check it out tomorrow. And then the second update is that we're almost at 10,000 subs, and by the time you see this video, we might actually be there. So I just want to thank every single one of you who's been with me so far. And just know that we've got lots more cool stuff coming. And as this channel grows, we're only going to get better stuff, better content. And I've got a few cool things planned to celebrate the 10,000 subs. So you should expect to see that in the next week or two. And I hope you enjoy that as well. See you soon.